Now we're gonna review.
Hey, Friends East. Happy Easter 2024. And happy almost today with my sexy baby here at a park in East Lansing right now. I'm trying to go to it, won't let me. The stupid phone sucks. I can get an iPhone 15. Oh, hello. Happy Saturday weekend, everyone. I hope you have a good weekend, everyone. What do you say about happy what?
Happy Easter.
Say hoppy.
Happy.
No, hoppy, like a bunny hops.
Happy.
Easter.
Easter.
Why get these on? I almost forgot, damn it. I almost forgot your bunny ears, stupid name.
Happy Easter.
I'm trying to teach Leslie because he don't know how to use the camera on the YouTube. Teach him and he's
getting... This is Big Dog Les. I'm Dragon, next Dragon with Night.
And sexy, beautiful, Krystalicious Station here. That's my YouTube channel name. That's new now because I switched it. I'm always going to switch it one making a second when that'll be Krystalverse Kitchen one day in the future.
You guys want me to get on as the first time I got on my video here?
Right now we're showing what we got for Easter. That's what we're all basically doing today. What is going on with this thing? But see, we're at the golf course in freaking East Lansing right now. See it?
Show them that part only.
Here's the Easter basket. I'm going to review everything right now. Leslie and me are going to eat. How are you going to sit down?
I don't know. I had to stand up.
We should have a big blanket, like a tie-dye blanket, damn it. But do that thing I told you to do real quick. Put the phone right here. You get it.
Oh, yeah.
I said shit because you messed up. You don't know what you're doing. Where, what is it?
Will you marry me?
Yes, I will, sweetheart. Yeah. It's for early Easter. Put it on my finger. For every season, every month. It's called 12-year engagement. Here. Like Paris Hilton would do.
We do that.
Take the hat off. Okay. You don't, because it makes it stay on. Like
we get engaged every holiday. We get engaged every holiday.
Well, it's the same ring because we can't afford to buy a better ring, but he will buy me a better ring. Whoa, you have a lot going up, Leslie. Who said hello? I love the beach. I love the lakes. I love the parks. I love all this. Oh my God, just realized. All
right.
Is he leaving? When we're here.
You're safe.
We are?
Okay.
You guys are safe. You're fine.
Okay.
I just realized that. Oh my God. Oh well. But shout out to Paris. I'm a big fan of you because of this Easter stuff. But one day I want to get a, Okay, now I'm doing that because of that. No. I removed it now. But first, I want to review is. What was I forgot? Start with Leslie's Easter basket. Well, I got him for Easter. There. I got him this like bubble thing from Dollar Tree, $1.25. You can buy that for your Easter kids or your Easter family. That's a blue peep. It has no batteries. I have to get some batteries for it. Leslie, do you like that?
Yes.
Because it's blue, right? Go blue or go home from U of M. It's going to take all day like this. Then I got him 100 calories. To let you know, like New York peppermint patch, dark chocolate covered. I'm doing it like this. No, I'm going to do a pink one instead. Oh my God, damn it. Like trailer trash. Tammy, the phone fell over. Thinking what I could put like there we go, the pink. No. It's hard to do. How can I do this? Can you hold the phone real quick?
How?
Just hold it.
Okay.
If I can do this like this. Everyone screenshot that picture. You got it. Now you get it?
Yeah.
Then I got this is my favorite pink color, hot pink. I got that one for me. Then I got Angry Grandpa, the yellow one. They're all done with them. Put them in. Then I got... Hey, Leslie got these brownie bites, freshness guaranteed for Easter. It puts the phone down, Jim.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm looking at it right
we're
now.
We're not out here. No, we're just sitting here.
I didn't know, like, whatever. I'm just reviewing stuff on my YouTube that I'm doing. No location at all.
She's having a cigarette. Okay.
Leslie here. That's the brownie.
Okay, here.
And the quality on Leslie's phone works way better than my phone is all messing it up.
Me and you had the same kind of phone. Why is that working, right?
Because yours does.
The music in the background, no copyright.
A disclaimer, just in case, right?
Yeah, because cars go by and stuff you can hear.
I love brownies. I give this 9 out of 10, right?
Yep.
Where'd you take that hat off?
I will. You told me to wear it because it keeps it up there, right?
But one day, Leslie's going to give me a spaghetti dinner with wine, pink champagne at the beach, right?
With them.
That will take time.
I already made a promise I'll do that for you.
Right now, it's like a picnic right now, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yep.
We might come back here and record, really, the spaghetti with the wine, but me and him only.
Mm-hmm. Easter picnic.
No angry grandpa, because it's me and Leslie's love, not his.
Yeah, angry grandpa is sleeping and he wants to sleep. So, come on, come on.
And this is my Easter dress. It's pink and purple. I got from, where did I get it? From Walmart.
Yep.
In Ohio. Like, we go all over the country.
Yep, we travel the world.
Like Trailer Trash Tammy.
That's my, Hello Kitty.
Oh, I'm sorry. From Walmart,
Hello
too.
Kitty.
I got
Oops. Hello Kitty shirt. They
I picked it out for him. It's a man's dress shirt.
Yeah, face it your way now.
And I got some Peeps Foaming Hand Soap, Strawberry Marshmallow Scented Hand and Body Moisturizing. So it's hand soap right here. Then I got, Leslie got me and a friend of mine, I'm not saying the name. Got me a pink 2024 Easter Bunny. So fluffy, I'm going to die with the pink fluffiness.
Let you all know. Peter Rabbit got it.
Yeah, Peter Rabbit got it. Easter Bunny. Right? Then I got Leslie the... Here, get that out of the bag and show him what you got for Easter. We still have to get Grandpa one.
Here.
You can't see it. No, you don't do it the right way. See? That's his, because it's fluffy. Like Pikachu, because he loves Pikachu buttons bunny for Easter.
Put our rabbits back
we have
back.
Like three Pikachus in the storage. And another thing.
Yep.
This is part one, episode one, because part two is coming. More Easter candy and stuff, right?
It is, yep.
Put them in the back, too, these.
Okay.
And that. So we don't have to carry it all back where
yeah,
we live.
Yeah, yeah.
And East Lansing.
Yeah.
I'm going to say East Lansing. Would I review this right now? Yes.
Yeah, we're going to do a review mine.
No, stop.
We're going to review my mine instead because we share. Okay. Share candy.
No, we're going to review one together. That's what it looks like. Put that in the bag or throw it away.
All right. Throw it away.
Just put it in the bag or throw it away. Oh, my God. You knocked my purse over. Don't
yeah, I didn't
that.
Mean
oh,
to
Oh, then I
either.
Got this for Easter. Oriana Grande, thank you. Next 2.0. Next. Body spray, but I don't know the flavor. I need to look that up right now, actually, right? What's the flavor to Ariana Grande Thank You Next 2.0?
According to Fragrantica, top notes are apple juice, wild strawberry, and pomegranate. Middle notes are white orchid and jasmine. Base notes are marshmallow, musk, and sandalwood.
Oh, cool. I did not know that. This is cool and awesome. I'm going to use this right now on me because I already put it on, but I put it on 100 times. I love Pure Sultan's body spray number one, the pink and gray one the most. I love any kind, Jessica Simpson. But Miley Cyrus, you don't have no body spray. I haven't found yours yet. That's weird, isn't it?
Nope.
Leslie, you put some on now because you
wait,
smell
wait,
good.
Wait, wait, right here,
and you
right
did
here.
Not put deodorant on. Did you? I did the Dove
okay,
cucumber
so,
green
okay,
tea.
Because
you couldn't find his red one as well. We have so many deodorants, so many body sprays, don't we? Why is it facing the wrong way? I'm sorry, I'm mixed up. There's too much going on in life anymore, isn't there? So that goes back in my purse to let you know. Then I got me some makeup for Easter, like the brown one, but I might give that to somebody if I don't look good under my eyes. I only like the black ones, not certain ones. Then I think I can organize this purse. What is the mess again?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, let me redo this right now. So when he has how many calories in that again? 100 calories for this big chocolate peep.
Yeah, I went mine. Just all the boxes.
What?
I went mine.
Now it's getting windy. I hope there's no storm.
I don't think that.
Everyone pray there's no storm.
Yeah, I went mine.
Oh my god, drop it. Me too. Oh my god, look at that. Look. Mmm. That's really good. We'll buy three more because they're that good. I give that 10 out of 10 because it's that good.
How's the train in the background?
Trains everywhere in the world, right? So you take a big bike where it's almost gone. Dang, Leslie. I made Leslie a pig now.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, she did. I give it a 10 out of 10.
I'll buy more than that because there's more. And I want to buy you know who one.
I don't
know. You know who likes these. I'm not saying his name.
It's cold right now.
Why can't there's too much in here? I told you. Oh my god. Here, do that. That's a lot to do. A lot.
Yeah,
a dress. Damn it. Then I got Garth with Simba, Tinkerbell, and who else?
That's all.
Garth with Simba, Tinkerbell.
That's all we got. Garth
and
Tinkerbell.
And Emily.
Yep.
Our three cats.
Yep.
Sad rest in peace to teddy bear because I guess what happened.
Nope. Cut yourself. You already know what
okay,
you
do. Sorry, I don't know what happened. Yeah. But me and Pierce have to love our animals.
Yeah.
That's what I meant, right?
Yeah.
The rest
sometimes
in peace to
sometimes you have to
her.
Catch yourself and you slip things down your
nothing bad though, so. I didn't say, did I?
No.
Lord God, Jesus, please make this wind stop, please, God. Amen. This I got, this is the peep, it's old but it's new. I got this at like a store, I found it, hot pink, peep outfit for all three of them, and I'm dressing them up in hashtag on Instagram, peeps, see it? I have to organize this when I get back home. Then I have the Hello Kitty pink sweater for Easter, copycat parasote, like I said, see it? Because I love animals. I adore animals. So
I'm done posting animals on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm done. It's all here.
Everybody thinks we kill animals now.
And I have a pink and black one, like Paris Hilton would for Garfield to wear. It's not a boy. I don't care if it's a boy or a girl.
Yes. You gotta get off here. No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I apologize. It's private property.
I'm sorry. Didn't know.
Yeah. Yeah. So you gotta keep on heading. Get back from Walmart?
Yeah. I'm sorry to know the time.
Would Walmart let us do outside, you think?
Would Walmart allow us at Walmart,
do
you think?
I have no idea what Walmart let you do.
Okay.
But yeah, I don't. Yeah, this is
private property.
Yeah, this is private property. It's a golf course.
Is there
so.
A park somewhere?
I'm really sorry.
Is there a park? You know?
Yeah, there's a park. Are you guys from Bucyrus?
I'm from Michigan.
Oh.
And I just
oh my god, you just. We just okay. visit to do this.
Well, yeah,
that's all.
All Miller Park, it's called. Well, actually, guys, right down Whetstone Street. So this is Whetstone Street right here.
Yeah.
Right up the road is a park. If you walk literally up this road right here, on your right-hand side, up there a couple blocks, is a park.
Okay.
Did
you know there's a storm coming?
Is it going to rain today?
I have no idea.
It looks like that. I appreciate it.
This is insane.
This beautiful place. I like your guys. How much you guys charge to play golf here?
I knew that. I knew something was up because I know I was sitting
like 18 holes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't even know what I did. I woke up and I came here.
We might have to do it another day.
No, we're not. It's
probably tomorrow. I'll do it Monday when Grandpa takes us. It is cold out here, Krista.
It is.
Yes. I'm freezing now. I'd care all home. Thank you so much.
Yes. Walk straight up that road.
Okay.
I'm a big Paris Hilton fan. You know Paris Hilton?
Yeah, I kind of remember that name.
Yeah, I just like cop. I have autism.
Everybody knows Paris Hilton. Everybody knows Johnny Depp. Everybody knows
here.
Miley Cyrus and that name. That's all I know.
And actually, we're YouTubers. Look up Krystalicious Station. We have 3,000 subs. Okay. And this guy's cyberballing.
I don't know.
Facing it to me.
Yeah, this is the golf course.
The guy, this guy named Music Bismarck is cyberbullying because we have disabilities, making fun of our disabilities.
What's your name?
Sean.
Sean,
and you don't pick on disabled people, do you?
No, you don't.
No, see? This guy is going down. He's going to jail one day.
Yeah, I'd go right up that.
Thank you, sorry.
Thank you so much.
All right, man.
We didn't know anything about this. We thought it would have been cool.
Yeah, I get it.
It looked like a golf cart. I didn't understand, but seeing them, I didn't see.
Yeah,
it's
only came out golf, right?
Yeah, now I know.
I'd go that way.
Have a good day.
Okay. You got water over there, too, or no? Oh, okay. Nice seeing you. You might have to get off.
Why?
That's too much.
He said Bessires. He just said that.
Yes. Oh, well, tell him that's... Okay, I have to walk all the way down there because it's too much.
I know where to go, but I'm not going off.
Can we finish this when we go when me and you drop our goals somewhere?
No, because I don't want to hear him yelling.
He won't yell. I have drop or drop.
I know where I can go.
Where? What's up, cars?
Damn it.
I have to go down too.
Damn cars, go. Damn
it's going to take forever to do this.
We do it across the street behind this...
No, we don't
want to
there.
Yeah, we can.
Go over to right here by Burger King Day.
No, because they'll say something.
Please, let's do it at Burger King.
They'll call Burger King.
Let them call, Crystal. They're going to keep continue missing your YouTube up. It always will. That's my YouTube. That one's not yours.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing on your YouTube instead.
You want
to go here instead. Oh, my God. That's embarrassing, everyone. You see that grass over there? There's an open field. Nothing's there. We could do over there.
I'm going over there, Crystal. I got to go to the bathroom.
There's nobody over there. We will be kicked out, Burger King. Okay, I'm not. I need to still say something. Why? Because Jacob Walker does it? You got it. You want us to YouTube live? You got it, everybody. The guy mentioned Bessires. Why are you going to get mad? No, our fault's his fault.
And a Rittenhouse.
And a Rittenhouse set. Oh my God, no. See, I forget because my friend. What should I do now? I mentioned. My friend from East Lansing, her name. Now what? Did I do that before? It was okay. I didn't get in trouble at all.
I know it was a ball.
Oh my God. At least it's on your YouTube only, thank God. That smells good. Whatever that barbecue fire, don't it?
I live back at my grandpa's house, you guys like to know.
No, we live in East Lansing.
Yeah, East Lansing.
You don't live at your grandpa's house. We just woke up, nothing to eat. That's why we're acting crazy, right?
Sometimes you slip off and say things that you don't mean to say. You can't hardly control yourself with the thoughts that are going on in your brain.
I was saying Anna Rittenhouse from East Lansing High School. Sorry for mentioning your name, but... You told me Bessires used to live here years ago. Right? What?
In Ohio before, right?
And I knew that was going to happen. She did.
I was one of your big sisters, you
said. She told me she used to live here.
I'll
let you know. Dollar Tree, $1.25. So I got him the Airheads Extreme Hoppin' Barium. Rainbow got him there. I just put this in here. Smackers, peanut butter, and strawberry. Like, I just put it in their jam sandwich for a while. 210 calories. This one has how many calories? Oh my God, the phone keeps falling.
There's something new at Burger King. At Burger King.
The Hop and Easter berry flavored Rainbow Extremes Airheads has 210 calories. Okay, that one I did for you. This one take all day. I have like four of them to do.
I know, and that's what I'm saying. We
should
do them all, no?
Yes, I am. Okay. Then I got the Mickey Mouse from Dollar Tree, $1.25. Wash rug. Leslie, yeah. Get me something too. You don't know what I want. The wrap thing. Give me the honey barbecue wrap with barbecue. If they have one. Then I have the Teenage Mutant Turtles Magic Towel for Leslie. Okay, do you have barbecue sauce to dip it in? Yeah, do crispy chicken. That would work, I hope. The Hello Kitty sweet gum sour. Okay, I don't want the buffalo, no. That's too hot. I know, but it's too hot for me. Just the original wrap. Let me look. I'll be right back, everybody. So the Hello Kitty sweet gummy sour pop. Leslie's again. 120 calories for that now. Warhead sour taffy green apple. Damn, I can't reach. Damn, I dropped it on the floor. Why don't I start all over because I messed up. Look what I messed up. Warhead sour taffy. This flavor's black cherry. That one. See, black cherry. And this is the blue. Okay, sour taffy warheads for Easter blue raspberry. Calories, I don't say on these. And the yellow one, warhead sour taffy green apple. Codberry cream egg, the original one. The one that got pink and purple eggs in here. I don't remember. I'm gonna throw them again. Another one. These are so good. Fruit Rolex. Fruit Rolex. Some flavored snacks with them. And that's just. Mark keeps calling me. Why? I'm not gonna give up what I said. I give up. I go back to. Then he got coffee waking up in the morning. Then he has a Reese's one like this. Then he has a caramel one like this. But he only likes the Reese's and the caramel, don't you?
Yep.
That's what you can show all the flavors of your candy. He has the pink watermelon. The grape note.
I really know almost
100%. The orange. Back, the yellow. Just use my phone.
I don't know.
The green for lemon. I mean, lime is the green. The lemon is the yellow.
Unlike your candy, but you.
I can't believe that. Then I have not the Skittles, the Swedish fish jelly beans. Okay. People need to leave me alone. We'll do something like
that.
I
know.
It's an Anna Rittenhouse, a girl at East Lansing High School.
Yep.
I'll show you what that is right now. Give me my phone.
You have your phone, babe.
It's my bro, like always.
Is that when you're on the range? You don't
mind. Can you wait till I'm done?
That's all we're doing. I'm sorry.
Don't talk when I'm. That's inappropriate.
Yes, ma'am.
The stupid phone won't let me. I'll show you who that is, my best friend from high school.
Yep.
This is her right here. That's my friend Anna Rittenhouse right there.
Yep.
See, she's a model. We think of like with YouTube, like I said.
Yep.
See, that's her right here in the video. See, but she don't have many videos. She got me into YouTube too, you didn't know that?
Yes.
I'm done with Leslie's Easter basket. That is number one because you're the big star.
Get down.
Because you're sexy and hot like Paul Walker.
Yes, I am a big girl. You know I am.
That's number one. Hopefully we're going for the blue and yellow.
That guy, the golf cart, messed up.
We'll do gonna switch this over here.
Oh no.
Right now,
you'll
give me branch.
Yeah,
give me the branch and the ketchup.
I don't have ketchup.
Fries. I'll get that 10 slippery stars. Give me the branch, please. Thank you. It's right next to you.
Here's the branch by you.
Branch sauce.
Barbecue sauce by you.
Barbecue and Easter bacon. This branch is hard to open. I hate when that happens. It won't open.
Honey, barbecue sauce. I think I can open it for you then.
I got it. I've done this before. I hate when stuff don't open. Nuts. I know that. It looks like I get to have utensils and stars. I'm not sure about the sweet sour. I need some ketchup too.
You'll get some ketchup. Ketchup.
Every time, okay, this phone keeps falling. I don't want to touch it. There's a ghost in this phone. I'm not kidding. It's creepy. Can I have another barbecue sauce?
Good ketchup.
I'm just trying them all with different flavors. Yes. Barbecue I love a lot. Oh my god, this fell.
Oh, I don't want to wipe my wrap. I can read.
Here's some napkin, sweetheart, please.
This is
messy. I hate that stuff. It's messy. But some of the people I know, YouTubers, are messy too. There's no napkins at all. I found some in my purse. Yeah, they're in my bag right here. I found one only. Right here in my purse.
Yeah, so much.
You already have napkins.
I know, I didn't know that.
Let me write this down.
Yeah, so much Easter candy, believe it. So much.
Can you please throw that away? Yeah. Like you're not now.
Oh, that's my food.
Really, Leslie, you make weird faces over nothing. Then, I'm gonna do this with, what else?
Yeah, ranch. You got ranch on some sauce.
No tea. Yeah. I can taste better with the tea. I hate that. Mm-hmm. Give me your pot. Please. You need some sugar. I'll choke.
I know. Mm-hmm.
Why don't you give me any top on your pot?
I'll do that sometime.
What is it?
The Coca-Cola.
Do I give that 10 out of 10? Because I like any type of pop, but Mountain Dew and Cherry Pepsi the most. Right?
That's my love.
Can I have the fries in three of them?
Yeah, one of my favorites.
Barbecue with the fry. Sweet sour with the fry. Then the ranch with the fry. Oh.
Yeah.
I hurt. No,
don't.
My throat.
Don't sweat, but that side of them. Okay.
There we go, the neighbor.
Yeah.
The one in the slants of the thing.
Yeah.
And the wrap, what's the wrap mine? Well, what's mine?
Read the name, you know. Is that buffalo?
Yep, beer.
Thank you, love.
It's kind of great to have a lot to do, that's
fine. You do get so much. What do you get? What do you get? The one little piece of chicken. That's all I give you, see?
That's the hot one, see?
Yeah.
I love my barbecue over there with the ranch. I always have. Yeah. I like Krispy Verse Kitchen and Eric Electric, and I love my cinnamon rolls like them. We think alike, but I might not look like them, but we think alike.
Mm-hmm. John, I bust them, you them. You got another two.
I give this bad boy. I give that 10 out of 10. Yep. It's that good, right?
Yeah, it
is. We just have food at home. We have to eat. Where are we on this food?
Hello.
We have food from East Lansing. We have food all over. And Leslie eats all the time. You say I don't feed him. Yeah, I do, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
That's always been me. See, I don't laugh out loud at that what you just said. Look up Jacob Walker Jr. YouTube. He's been talking right now. Right? Looks like a
thing. Yeah. Another white chicken.
And I have autism, and he has, I think, a sandwich here. I can't open it. It's really hard to open it. You know, she wants me one for you. I can get to come over to you.
I'm going
to
record what we're doing then.
Yeah, it smells like a strawberry dirt.
Yeah.
There's a little cute little Pete. Like food you beauty. Like food you beauty. I bit Marty's head off of the pee. Happy Easter, Marty. Nah, I'm in his name, but
no.
Amen. I'm getting sick and tired of Marty Music is bawling me and Leslie. We have disabilities. It's well, not right.
Well, no more about him. No. Well, no, not right.
You're a big bowling.
I know.
I give that. I love strawberries. I give that 10 silver stars like Carousel can say, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, your turn with that. Here. Why can't you swallow your food first, Leslie? Then I'd be careful if you scare me.
Know.
Leslie's like Chris Moore, they both eat the same way, because that's the way they were born. That's sad. Isn't it? Pete.
I don't want you to do it.
And get a drink of your Coca-Cola. And fix your headband. It's falling down. Fix it. And when stuff falls down. No? What happened to the ear? I think it got bent. Yeah, it got bent. Your ear got bent. Wait. I said wait. Wait till she's gone. Get over here. No, the woman's over there. I don't want to see her. Get over by me instead. Strawberry, what's it called? Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Peep. Cantonobby Pen. Sour strawberry peeps, my bad.
I'm gonna be the
what? I'm gonna how many peeps do I have? One or two? I have the Oreos I said to do. How these are the peeps, marginal sour watermelon flavored peeps. And these both have calories of 110 per serving per container, 270 both, I think. But I heard they're fat free food. I don't think they are. Yeah, same. Yeah, they're the same. They're actually the same. So they're healthy somewhat. You ate them only. You can lose weight if you only eat peeps. Okay. They're marshmallows, basically only. Will you put that you stupid phone? Oh my god. Stop. I don't.
When the phone falls, you get mad.
No, it's not going back to the freaking screen of the thing.
Oh, okay.
Look, it's. No, it's not frozen. It'll be quiet now. Can't exit that thing out. The thing right here won't let me exit out. Right. I don't know. How do you get rid of this? Oh, there, I fixed it finally. I hate how YouTube is made. The iPhone 15 don't do that. Yeah. Get rid of open again. Yeah. I was born. Oh my god, they smell like watermelons. I can hear yours. Here. I don't care if they're my favorite peep because of.
Part
you're bad as Leia.
I know. Sorry, but I do that. So.
You need to shave your face too.
I know, I do. Hard.
You got 10 11 stars. But your turn now. What do you give it?
I get an 8 some stars.
Okay.
And I really like the peanut butter one better. I don't know why.
Is your rabbit coming?
Yeah, it's coming.
That's the last thing.
Yes, there's a rabbit coming.
Yes, it is. So, this is early though. This is my early Easter.
I'm done now. He says only 2 I had to do.
What?
He says only 2 I had to do, right? Was that?
It's so messy.
No more candy. No more candy for you, right, babe? Do you need more candy?
When you go. I'm 15, God, I've been to that since I was born. Or I'll say me and Kevin Berry and me and Peter Popoff. They'll tell you I never did drugs, and they never have since we were born. If you know who that is. I'm like Peter Popoff. Yeah, I'm drinking his because I will choke to death if I don't drink anything because of that tooth missing and because of the, where I was born when I eat. We have an eating disorder. When you're a baby, there's a way, like, you have a disability the way you're born. You people don't get that's what Leslie has. Yes, Peter Popoff is a good person, thank you. And no, I don't. King Cobra is ugly, sorry. Paul Walker sex, you're like Leslie, amen. No, I can, but it's that tooth. Because Starbucks, the caramel apple sucker from Starbucks for fall season, that's why my tooth is gone because of that. Another thing, I lost weight. I weigh 185, and that's the truth. I'll show you the proof one day. I'll take time to show you the truth. I haven't ate nothing all day. The only thing I ate all day is what you all know. I don't know ketchup. Where is it? What's right here? Like Christy versus the kitchen would do, damn it. There goes the phone calling again. Phone keeps falling down. I don't even touch it. What the heck? Easter basket, finally, I might put it right here. I got one of them peanut butter and sugar that's healthy somewhat, but 210 is not healthy. Sugar, 10 sugar, so no, but whatever. It's only packed fine. I got my Earheads Extremes. I'm looking at them right now, actually. Come on, I can't get this. It's caught on here, damn it. I love sour stuff. I can taste that way better than most things. Since I had the COVID, I cannot taste it. So, I'm gonna buy more sour stuff at the Dollar Tree. Let me slant it by below. It's all sticky. I hate that. I'm with that. I give that 10 out of 10 because they were my favorite when I was a kid. That's why I don't care anymore. I've got Sour Patch Kids. I already did that one before. Then we have Swedish Fish. I just found these somewhere. I don't know where. Big fan of these. My favorite two type of candies in the world are them too. I'll review them another day with the bigger bags. Well, they're not today. Not the same ones. I got the Warhead ones. I need to review all these one day. I don't know what a lot to do, like I said. And these are brand new Junior Mint Eggs, Creamy Egg Shaped Mints, and Dark Chocolate. Them are new. 130 calories. They have pink, blue, turquoise. I'll do the pink one instead. They melt, damn it. Mints do burn. That 10 out of 10 because I love anything mint. Mint, like cake, stuff like that, mint ice cream, always have. And the fact that don't all get in the basket all over with candy. There's my sweet gummy sour pop sucker from Walmart. Open that stupid thing. I have no clue. It's really hard to open. I can't wait till it's summertime for real. I can open this. I need help. Damn it. Why is it so hard to open? I'm ignoring that. I'm not kidding no more. Ignoring. Actually, he's in the bathroom. Leslie is so good luck with her. Why are they so hard to open all the time? I buy these every other years ago. I got it. Finally, I opened it. I took that one to open. Why isn't my friend Anna Brittenhouse texting me in a long time? From East Lansing High School. She's on Instagram. She's a model. And the cheese board she got me into, she has not texted me in a long time. They're got it fine. That's what it looks like. Heather Brooks can never do what I'm doing right now. She don't have this for Easter, does she? Nope. Amen. I'm more Hello Kitty stuff than you do, Heather Brooks. 15 got it. Amen. Good luck with her. This is hard to eat too. It's like bubblegum, like strawberry. That's what it tastes like. It smells like it too. I think that's the flavor, maybe, isn't it? Not sour pop or sweet. I don't say the flavor at all, but I give that 10 out of 10 because it's that good. Oh my god, what fell? Jelly bean fell. This is West Rose. I'm not reviewing that because it's nasty and messy. I'll do a box of them one day in the future, so I'm not doing that. What is it's not happening. It's not new, it's old. Actually, I should, I guess. Get off my mind. I'll just take a piece of it, a little piece, with that messy. Like that. Get that 9 out of 10 for that. See, this is the crystal station, like, on my own videos. No one else can't be me but me. Now, what's in here? I have no clue. Oh, sweet hearts and jelly beans in here. I'm acting like a little kid right now, blowing it away. I'm a kid at heart, I don't care what anyone says. There's the caramel one now. I just have to redo that one. Yellow and red. And that's annoying, that loud noise, like birds I can hear. It's loud in the bathroom, that noise. Let you all know it's annoying. I don't like noise at all. What? Laugh this to you all. Because it's funny what you're saying to me. On the bone now one. This is the pink watermelon one. And if you don't want to be here, you can go and I'll stay.
No, I'm here. I'm gonna go to the bag.
What time is it?
I don't know. My stomach is sure I go to the bag. I don't want something.
The watermelon jelly bean, I give that 10 out of 10. Now the grape one.
Well, it's cigarettes real quick.
No, you're
over here, it's up there in the gas station.
No, wait till I'm done.
How long will it gonna take you?
Can you please stop
that? Yes, ma'am. I just want to know.
Paris Hilton wouldn't have that due to her. I'm like her email.
I know you are like Paris Hilton. Okay, I'm sorry.
The grape one I give 10 out of 10. I don't care. Just you're not going to go nowhere until I'm done.
I heard
today.
You all in the bathroom.
Good. And then the red one, I'm not like that. I come from East Lansing High School. I'm an East Lansing woman.
Yes, you are. I agree
suburban.
With you. That's
I'm clingy, I'm sassy, I'm preppy.
That's right. I miss you.
Like my friend Anna Brittenhouse, we think of like. Mm-hmm. Now the red cherry or strawberry, I don't know what flavor is this.
I don't know.
I need the exercise when I'm done. Anyway, I kept that 10 out of 10. Now the sweetest fish one.
Yep.
Then if you do that, you'll see what will happen.
Okay, I'll be a good boy.
Want me to leave you?
No. Don't say that when we just got engaged today.
Well, I'm just telling you, the no cigarettes till I'm done.
Okay.
It's a lot to learn.
That is too much candy. You know what, Chris?
Now the sweetest fish jelly bean.
I don't know how much.
Today's my day. No one's going to ruin our sweat.
It's all our days. Everybody's day for Easter. You know that.
It's not even Easter yet.
No, it's not.
I give that 10 out of 10.
That's true. I did see a new burger at Jake Walker ate a Burger King. I know it was Burger
What, is it here?
No, they don't have it. I sent a video to you at Jake Walker.
Did it work?
It was eating.
Huh?
Jake Walker was eating it. It's still Burger King. He didn't do a new chicken sandwich. I seen him eat. I know I seen it.
Why do you talk to that?
I don't know.
You talk too much. Let's drive
people
insane, don't we, everyone? Don't Leslie drive people insane when he talks so much. I'm not telling you what BK I'm at. Good luck. Today it'd be like Jennifer Richards.
That's why they want to know. They can call and get kicked out.
I told you I'm in the East Lansing or Okemos one. That's where I'm at.
From now on, this is my YouTube.
This is the freaking, lemon jelly bean.
This is my YouTube. I'm out of talk. This is big
not
dog.
Not one reviewing candy, no.
Sorry, this is dog, big dragon, big dog. Plus the dragon knight.
I give this 5 out of 10 because it tastes horrible.
I like lemon.
I give that 7 out of 10.
But the reason why I don't go, guys,
Paris Hilton don't get this with her husband, Carter.
They're one of a kind. They've been best. They were friends before.
Shout out to Paris Hilton.
Yeah.
But the real one, not the fake her like it was before, that was fake.
But anyway, Paris Hilton, no car around before they
No, we're not. We're in East Lansing, East Lansing, East Lansing. Good luck, good try.
Is that, no, I don't give you my location, no, everybody. It's just you guys call where I'm at, and I'm already giving it to you. I'm not telling you guys anymore. The dumb where I live at.
This is the lime jelly bean, the green one.
The only thing you're going to do is get our videos and make money off of them anyway. You give Marty what he wants.
I give that 6 out of 10.
We make YouTube. I'm sorry.
You can just go outside
for now. Shut up. We make YouTube and he still wants to make a fun.
Excuse me, I should not be with you because okay. All you do is talk like a tap camera. Okay. Go outside now.
I don't know if you do.
Leave me alone.
Yes, dear, I love you so much.
And it's not. Here's something when I have her husband yell at her.
I know that. I'm not yelling at you. You're yelling at a good
this
boy.
Is the orange, like an orange jelly bean. Tastes like orange soda. I do. Ooh, from the movie, Good Burger. It's like Burger King, isn't it? Do they close what time? And one thing I'm not, Keith, I'm not angry Gramp. I'm like myself. I'm OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. I'm just saying this about me. I'm not saying nothing about these people on here. I'm saying about who I am. I'm really OCD with showers, my whole body, like a Chinese fat woman. And Marty, music biz, you don't wipe the poop out of your ass to let you know that's who you are. You're so fat. Marty Music Biz, Nicholas Gordon from Texas. Me, I come from the suburban. You don't.
No, I didn't do that.
You're low life.
It's because you continue having scrappers going to my dad's house. That's why. I couldn't name one. You don't tell me what you do. I heard how you're the one that has to deal with the scrappers.
I'm trying to eat my food. We just go outside. Go look for the cigarettes right now so I can concentrate on this. Go.
I will have to walk.
Then go walk
to
the store.
I need your card, but I won't be cold.
Well, I'm not going with no coat, no.
I will take you home. 2 minutes, 3 minute walk right there.
To where?
Dashes.
Where is it?
Right over here. I see it's a Dashes.
They come right back.
Okay, by that time you'll be done, right?
No, they're saying that you do drugs now. They're saying that again.
See, you
need to tell them you're not. You change. You're being like Tementor now.
Yes, I am. See, you guys wanted
he's been like Tementor in Lance.
You guys wanted my YouTube live now, and now you said I'm doing drugs? Now, what the hell's wrong with you people? This hurt me. Welcome. I don't do drugs.
And that pig face does not bother me because to yourself. I'm a pig. I'm proud of being a beautiful fat pig, so good luck.
Right, man.
Right?
You know, that's all they do.
See, he changed.
That's all they do is try to
they don't. They just don't get it. Why don't
they want me to break up?
You see, the bunny ears are on the ground. You're going to lose my tie-dye bunny ears.
And you already broke them because you snapped
them. Just give them to me now.
I want to wear them.
No, you're not. You're going to lose them.
You already broke them anyways. You snapped them. Then it was yours.
I didn't mean to. How can I fix this? I don't know. You got it dirty. See, you got that dirty. See? Stupid. Don't make sense. You don't. What the hell's wrong with that guy? You need help. Okay. Go.
I might get back. You should be looking.
You come right back.
I know. That's what I'm gonna
do. Why are you wearing a girl's coat? That is weird. What the hell? That's Leslie's codberry eggs. That's his. I can't do his candy. I have to do my own. This is my candy. Duh. So this is the red Warhead Sour Taffy Black Cherry. I'm going to do that one now. Dang, I'm just trying to do a dream. I give her. I'm not eating the whole thing, but I'm eating part of it. It's left to eat. It's really sour. Why does he walk ghetto too? He walks so ghetto, Leslie does. I like my men that walk like Johnny Depp, you would walk. I did change him. I did get Lily off the drugs. I got him off. He does so smoke like Lance. That's hard to do. I give that 10 out of 10 for the taffy. Now, next up is this. Let's do all of it. Break from anger grip because he's driving me nuts. That's why I'm here. Because I'm being mean, Gothic Bacon, you have a weird name. Gothic Bacon, really? Sounds like a Jennifer Richards, like her name. I'm being mean because he's weird. Shut up. The blue one, though. Can't be me. I have to go somewhere else if this happens again. Bizarre patches. The egg thing can stay in here. That would be the blue raspberry. Stop now, freaking. We'll open up, do you know? They got it. The blue raspberry, same. Them are new. I give this. I'm a big blue raspberry fan, so I give that like 8 out of 10 for that one.
I would like two milkshakes of
We can't spin it in that cup. You don't have a dough lift for that cup.
Now the green apple one. This is hard to open. But it's green. Look at third. What's sour? Green apple is really sour. I think that was green apple. Yes, that's green apple.
Hello? I can hear you. I can hear you.
I give the.
I can hear you.
No, no, because it's really sour. Like, there's a bar. Caramel egg codberry. Caramel egg.
Next time they call, it's like, no, this is Patrick.
I keep this 9 out of 10. Not fit. What does fit in here? Good thing, girl. It fits.
This is Mel for Burger King. How may I help you?
Sour patch kids, sour then sweet fun size. The red ones are my fave.
We can have like that at O'Reilly's. Oh, we had fun with them.
I wish I did have a little
orange. Yeah. Yeah, be
careful.
There's no green.
You have that color ID, right?
No green one. No green one in the Sour Patch Kids. The Swedish Fish Minis.
I was in the bathroom, I heard it falling ring for about 3 hours.
That tense living stars.
You get these prank calls all the time. You get these guys late at night, these kids come through the drive thru and they.
Orange one.
This is Marty, okay? I need your part of it. Why are you calling Burger King?
that warm. Not after 10. The yellow one. It's really sad to get that. 8 out of 10 for the yellow one.
The same thing I always get up the
sweethearts, the red one. Red I give 10 out of 10. The purple one.
Double lock.
That 10 out of 10. Lemon, I give up 7 out of 10. The tournament one, I give up 5 out of 10. Thought 10 out of 10 for thought it warm. We better hurry up. Lance better hurry up right now. My breath.
Of you recording. Our other customers, that's a no-go.
Okay.
The other customer that was sitting in here does not want to be on your live or anything.
Okay.
And as well, you're recording in a public place with my crew, and if we don't give you permission to be on, you don't
come. Okay.
So I'm going to ask you to either take that down or leave.
Okay, I'll leave. My fiance. Leave it here. I have to get all this stuff. Damn it. Damn it. Not me here. It's him. You want my dream. It's not funny. I don't know. No. Nowhere to go. Okay, well, whatever. It's cursed, it's jinxed. Cursed. I think he's curious, but I can't cure all this stuff. I cannot. Lansing, I need to get him involved with the FBI. This is getting really bad now. Oh, this is ridiculous. Marty, you will pay what you're doing right now. You will pay. I'm a cheerleader from high school. You think you know me? You don't? Everything I got. Sorry, my bad. I'm not even from him, from East Lansing. Was lame. Wesley, help me now. I need your help. He caught inside that Burger King now. Come on, run. This is heavy. You're gonna kill me. Marty called Burger King like 5 or 10. That woman kicked me out.
I told you, are you done now?
No, I'm going right in this grass right
okay,
here.
Okay, can we go now and leave, please?
Here, this is heavy.
Okay, see, I told you,
I'm gonna see where they're at. I told you what. Please let go of it. I told you what was gonna happen because it was. Okay, wait for a.
Fucking retard.
Yes, he is the retard. I'm not. Told you what the guy was gonna do to you, Crystal.
What do we go to do, Bliss?
We have to go home.
No, I'm not. I'm not giving up.
It's gonna ring. We have to give up. It's gonna ring him nowhere to go now. He's gonna call there and get us kicked out too.
No, he won't if I do a cross.
Just tell him to please subscribe and then we can do it when we leave Monday and do
it. No, I'm gonna do it all together.
There's no way we can do it all together
now. Give me my Easter basket now.
Two in chairs here. Go over there and finish.
Hey, get your drink now, get it.
Yes.
Get your drink, you retard.
She's gonna kick you off for good. She just made you leave.
I don't want to say what she is, but she scares me.
What, the one with the color hair?
Yeah, I don't like people like her. Like
it's going to rain. That's why we have to hurry.
Marty, what? I'm not going on off of YouTube Live.
Why you're doing that to us, Marty? That's
yes, you did, because it said Marty. It said the name, and I'm going in the grass.
Yeah, the grass is a little wet, too.
I don't care if I can wash my clothes.
Yes, you can.
But I'm just being like how Christy or Paris Hilton would do it.
Yeah.
They won't say.
That's true. Marty, what are you doing that to people for? Why you do that to good people?
I give up. If someone calls here, I don't care. I just say this. Yeah. Can we sit right
here?
You
don't have to say. I think this is not private here. I don't think it is.
It's not?
No. I don't know why you're being so mean, Marty. You want people to respect you?
Ted, leave me alone.
You're picking on this poor girl every day that I gotta get
her. I'm a good person. Like, Dolly Partner mess with Marty.
You want your coat underground again?
Yes, and you sit on it.
Here.
I'm not, I have a lot of candy to review.
Only that basket there, you gotta review.
No, I have certain, I still have a lot to do, like I said. I'll come here from now on, right?
I told you, you didn't tell him what Burger King was at, right? Either,
he's
right?
Looking at me.
They don't do it because they're doing golf. You didn't tell him what Burger
King. I'm having a picnic, Easter picnic, candy Easter picnic.
You know that.
Hey, leave me alone. Leave me alone!
You're not following me because it's like...
That's like Mike Cornell would say. Can't take it no more, Canara.
I'm not an old man aware.
I'm not giving up. And you can't call nothing now this time. I'm in the grass.
Yeah, well, I'm done with my pop anyways. Nah, why you guys do... Why you do that, Marty?
All we need to do is call him. Hey, Marty, call my phone right now.
No, don't do that, Crystal.
No, you're going to tell him off of somewhere else right now. And tell him he needs to quit now. That's all he wants to do is talk.
And I'm not going to sit here and talk when we don't, I don't, I'm not going to talk. All he does is want to get a laugh after and bully
us. We're moving back to East Lansing anyways. No, our new apartment, we're not giving the address there at this time.
How you know they
told? Well, that's Marty from Lansing. That's a different Marty. I know from Pepper.
How they know it was Marty? They told you?
No, I'm not doing nothing, okay? I'll just turn my phone off.
Yo. How they know
I turn my phone off.
That's true. How they know what Marty? She told
me.
How
they find the Burger King? I don't know because we should never mention Burger King.
Because you didn't tell them where Burger King is at. Marty, this was a continued control.
I need something so I don't fall down this phone so it stays up.
That basket, Crystal.
I can't. It won't stay up. It keeps falling down. And you're going to buy me a tripod.
Yes, I will again.
And your people, your little people better leave me alone.
Yeah, the little people here looking at you.
Anybody. That's why I'm talking about your people around me. Leave me alone. You drunk your drink?
Yeah.
Don't get put on the floor.
I'll find a trash can to put it at, babe.
See, it won't stay up.
Put it on the thing right there. See, like you did last time. Put it
I can't.
On,
won't let me.
Put it on the
shoes?
Yes.
It won't step. It keeps falling down. See? Now it is finally. I'm just being like a little kid.
Yes, you are.
As Paris freaking Hilton. That's all I'm doing. Yes, nothing bad.
Yes, you are. You're being like a little... You're not doing nothing
And another
wrong.
Thing. How did Jacob... Walker Jr. do on Burger King and not get in trouble. Because I'd ask permission. That's warm.
You get it outside and grab the bag.
No, he did it inside. Remember he did at KFC?
Yeah, my wife's gonna do it.
From now on, I ask people permission. Then if you call, they'll know it's me and they'll say no. Yep. And if you keep calling, they will put you in jail.
Yep.
Right? Marty, I know you're watching, but you don't know me. Now back to Crystal Station. Crystalicious Station here. See how you're mixing me up?
That's true, he is. Not a dog park,
the thing is, Leslie stopped the drugs. That's me, true. Never did. I did the D.A.R.E. program. I never did no drugs since I was born.
That's true, Chris.
Now I can yell all I want because no one's watching, nobody.
I think this is not a public park here.
Damn it.
This is city park here.
Yeah,
city.
We're safe where we're at right now.
Yeah, I see a sewer chair to city on.
And if the cops get involved, I'll tell them what you're doing.
Nope.
right now, where we're at. You know where we're at in Ohio, because you found where we're at, but you will never find out where we live, will you?
That's the up on 89.
We moved to East Lansing now. We live in East Lansing now, what? Well, you don't know Okemos, East Lansing, Harrison, East Lansing. We live somewhere in that area. Harrison, Okemos, or East Lansing. That's where we live right now. I'm not kidding. We just came here because we're reviewing, like Trailer Trash Tammy, we're reviewing Burger King in Ohio because of that, right?
Yep. I don't let Nicholas Bigler or Martin Music.
I'm just sick and tired of it. I just want to have my dream.
I know you want to have your dream. He thinks
and I'm making money. I almost have $500 on my YouTube right now. And you don't believe me? I'll show you.
Don't show him your phone, Krista. Don't. Don't. Just keep it that way.
You can't take the money because I'm trying to make this month or next month. Good luck.
I know that.
And actually, Grandpa's going to take me because nobody else would do it, but only Grandpa would do it, right?
That's true, yeah. He just likes a big bully. Did they say it was Marty and Paul?
Did they say anything, like anything or no?
The woman tell you what Marty
was? Well, the woman at Burger King told me
yeah.
You have to end the video or you have to leave, so I left. I'm not in the video, I'm not.
She didn't have no problem before you doing the video?
Because he started to call the restaurant.
See, that's what you do.
And how did he find out where I was?
Everywhere we go to do a video review shit, you guys want to get us kicked out everywhere we go.
Okay, now this is my tie-dyed Easter Basket Peeps right now.
That's the last one you gotta do anyway.
No, I have two more to do, the yellow and the blue. I'm not giving up, even if it's dark time. Oh, whoa. I give up.
I
already reviewed this with Leslie, so that one's mine. And I'm putting it in this bag. That's why I'm trying to hurry up. Shut up. And I got this for Garfield, the little bow for him for Easter. And he put that on him today to let you all know. And this is another one for Tinkerbell or Emily. And I'm getting a black cat one day. Then I'm getting another orange cat. Then I'm getting another cat. So I'm going to have, like, Garfield, Simba, that's one. Tinkerbell, the gray one. Then the mixed one, that would be Emily, that's three. Then the black and the orange. And that's all I'm having is five cats. Because I like what I like. My grandma had 10 cats. We never hurt cats. We never hurt dogs. We used to have bunny rabbits. We used to have guinea pigs. We do up here, Selton would do it.
I used to have bunny rabbits, chickens, all that shit.
See, these teeth are too big for my mouth. That's why I talk the way I do. You have a tux cat, that's cool. Okay, now onto my Easter basket. These are the Haribo sheer size sour Easter grass king right here. Calories, 110 calories. Before in their own apartment, you can't, if I'm in the closet, you can't call on the closet when I review my candy for holidays, can you? No.
Sure.
They don't say anything when I'm doing well by them. They won't care. Or they have the red one. I think they all taste the same. There's no flavors. Wait, yeah, that would be strawberry. Then this would be the blueberry. And this would be the watermelon, my favorite. And the green one would be the green apple. Now your turn. These are some, but really good and tasty. Just like King Cobra would do, but like Pear Sotum. Because I'm goth of like King Cobra JFS.
Yeah, give me the one.
And Grandpa, fuck Grandpa, because he's not with us. It's about me and my sweetheart Leslie. Nobody else but us too, right?
Yeah, but we love Grandpa. Yeah.
I'm not done, look.
Okay.
And look at Miley Cyrus. She had a big Easter, she was in a big Easter basket on her Instagram.
That's true.
Then she had a big pink bunny. Then she was showing her ass like a Easter bunny. Didn't you remember that picture I showed you?
Yeah, you.
Paris Hilton had that too.
Yep.
So I'm trying to be famous like them. My whole life.
Give me them.
I forget you.
Let's put that back up.
It's fine. The grass will not hurt you. Dang, you people make people nervous.
Yes, they do, Krystal.
every flavor there.
And I agree with you on that.
I'm gonna do it like that when they can't see you. You have to show you, but you don't want to show where we're at.
No. Like that?
Because you're so big and tall, and I'm short and fat. Beautiful fat, right?
Sure. I did that too.
Leslie, what am I? Sexy and what?
Sexy and beautiful.
He means it. He's not lying. And people, I'm not ugly, so good. I'm beautiful and gorgeous.
You got one too, Tanya.
All of them?
Yeah.
We need to buy them more often. We can't. Oh, wait. They have them at the Dollar Tree, but don't say Easter.
That's fine.
I'll put these in here now. I already did your Easter basket to let you know, so you can have your stuff for your Easter basket already.
Yeah.
Go and eat it now. We're eating it here because where we're living is too depression. We're better just living in the grass. We're better get a shower, put it in the grass. People see us all over the world taking a shower. I give up. Oh! And I have to spit because my phlegm in my throat is making me sound the way I do.
Don't tear here.
Can people just leave me alone? Hello, hello, hello. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. What? No. They haven't done nothing. Then part two is coming. I can't burp. I can't do it. Okay, I'll do it Monday.